Swami Adbhutananda was one of the direct monastic disciples of Sri Ramakrishna Paramahamsa. His pre-monastic name was Rakturam and he was usually called as Latu. He was born at a place called Chapra in Bihar. Speaking about Latu Maharaj, Swami Vivekananda once said, "Latu is Sri Ramakrishna's great miracle. Having absolutely no education, he has attained the highest wisdom simply by the virtue of the Master's divine touch." Latu was the only disciple of Sri Ramakrishna who could not even read or write. He was born of a very poor parents in a village in Bihar. He lost his parents in early boyhood. Poverty forced his uncle to take him to Kolkata, where Latu was employed as a houseboy in the house of Ramchandra Datta, a very close devotee of Sri Ramakrishna. The master recognized the dormant spiritual potential in the boy and asked Ram to allow Latu to stay at Dakshineshwar as an attendant. Under the guidance of master, Latu practiced intense sadhana, spending whole nights in meditation, a habit which he followed all through his life. After Sri Ramakrishna's Mahasamadhi, Latu joined Maranagur Math and was ordained a sannyasin, bearing the name Swami Adbhutananda. He, however, spent most of his time in contemplation on the bank of a Ganga or in a room in Balaram Babu's house. Swami Vivekananda established Ramakrishna Mission on 1897 and Belur Math in 1898. Latu Maharaj, with his deep absorption in contemplative life, could neither take up the service activities of the mission nor follow the discipline and routine of the monastery. So Swami Vivekananda permitted him to follow his own way of life. After some years, Adbhutananda moved to Varanasi, where he lived alone, but his needs were taken care of by the Ramakrishna Home of Service. At the end of brief ailment, he attained Mahasamadhi in a meditative state on 24th of April 1920.